Hi guys, first of all, people from India, very happy Independence Day, and people from India who are staying out of India, happy Independence Day. And this is just a quick update, guys. So in this channel, I've seen many comments, you know, wherever I upload videos in Hindi, nothing but local language, or I would say national language. People, you know, comment that, you know, can you please make this video in English, you know, can you please translate this in English, etc., etc. But just to give a brief background, in this channel, there are 50% views comes from India and 50% from across India. When I say 50% from across India, nothing but outside India, it is from US, Canada, UK and other surrounding countries of India, guys. So nothing but, if I come to the language point, out of 100, you know, 70% are, you know, viewers are in Hindi. That's why I usually make videos in the Hindi. But still, 30 to 35%, alright, 30 to 35% of the people are in English, right? I mean, viewers on English. So once long back, even I raised a poll that, you know, in which language you need videos in videos in Hindi or English. But the majority came in the sense, you know, about 70% they wanted videos in Hindi and 30% videos in English. So there was a little bit controversy within the comments. You people were, you know, arguing yourself. Then I thought, you know, decided, okay, fine, let us not, you know, everybody's equal in this channel. So let's make, you know, videos in both language, Hindi and English. So I thought, you know, like majority of the videos I'll make in Hindi, but wherever important information is there, key information, key videos are there, that I'll make in English as well. So that's why I told you that time also, like, if you need any videos in English, please let me know in comments. I will do it. I'll make sure that I will do it. So recently, guys, I received, you know, few comments from few people, maybe possible that, you know, one or two comments, I will put it in the screenshot also. So August update I have given recently, August update. So people are requesting that video to be made in English, guys. So maybe today or tomorrow, latest by tomorrow, I will make an English video of August update and upload as soon as possible, so that even people, 30% people who are living in English, you know, outside India, they can also benefit this information, guys. Not only that, guys, if I have any other videos, important one, if I think that, you know, I have to share with you, I will convert that into English and upload in video, guys. Maybe for some people it will be a duplicate video, but I mean even it's my responsibility to make English video for you, at least, you know, people who are wanted to watch in English. Agree that, you know, in India there are many people outside India also who knows both the languages, Hindi and English, for them no problem. But people who are, you know, purely out of India and they don't know our Hindi, so definitely I need to translate that into a national international language. So okay, so meanwhile, you also let me know which are the videos, you know, you want in English I will make. How you will know that which are the videos? If you go to my channel, when you watch some of the videos, or whenever regularly I upload my videos, you will get the notification, and you will get in the home screen my video. Thumbnail and title, I usually make that in English. So this is very, very important point, guys. Some people make in local language also, difficult to understand, but easier for them. It's a SEO. I don't do any SEO. Directly I put in English. Okay. If you think that, you know, this seeing the title, like, you know, August update US visa, you know, the August update US visa, you may be thinking, okay, I'll come to you, will open the video, but that will be in Hindi, but you will not understand. So you comment me in the comment section that can you please upload this video in English. I will make sure that I will, you know, convert that into English, and I re-record in the English and I will upload it. But I would request, you know, if out of 30% maximum people should request me that, you know, make that in English, generally I will be forced to make, or, you know, I will get what you call appreciation to make, or, you know, enthusiasm to make that English video. So you people let us know in group how many people you want, you know, any particular video in English. I'll make sure that I'll, as always, guys, if you see in this channel, your comments, your likes and your, you know, thanking towards my job or my work of this video appreciates me and motivates me to make each and every time a good video or informative video. So keep on motivating me, keep on supporting me, and I will make sure that I will provide an English video wherever key information is there and update is there. So that's all, friends. So for now, if you like this video, like and share among your friends who are looking for the US visa information. And in case if you are new to this channel, you can consider subscribing, because I regularly upload US visa related information and videos. So see you soon, maybe tomorrow. Until then, take care. Again, happy Independence Day.